The one thing we do know about life in the universe is that we have life on this planet. And so what we're trying to understand as part of this project is how life got started on this planet. It's really a question that's that simple to ask. It's a question that's much more difficult to answer, though. Traditionally, in prebiotic chemistry and origins of life research, a lot of the, many times, the approach has been to find target molecules that we think are essential for the emergence of life, and then try and synthesize those molecules in the laboratory. The problem with that is that the conditions of synthesis that we optimize in the lab rarely look like the conditions that we could actually have found on the early Earth. So what we're doing here is we're flipping that entire approach on its head. And we're starting with early Earth environments and what those conditions really are, and seeing what chemistry necessarily comes out of those conditions. We're trying to build particularly high pressure and high temperature devices. And so those allow us to replicate the high temperature and high pressure conditions that existed on the early Earth. If we can understand the chemistry that the early Earth gave us, that must have been the chemistry on this planet at the time of life's emergence. And so then we can know for sure that whatever chemistry that is necessarily was possible on this planet.